Time when the Congress across the nation is claiming resurgence in the party's fortunes in the 2019 Lok Sabha polls, Arunachal Congress MP Ninong Ering has surprisingly decided not to contest the upcoming Lok Sabha polls. In an exclusive chat with my colleague Ripunjay Das, Ering said that he had rightly assessed the ground situation and that the things are not in his favour this time. And stating that the Congress has a better candidate than him this time, he decided to withdraw from the parliamentary elections and focus on the state assembly elections from the Pasighat West constituency, from where he had emerged as a strong candidate from the Congress earlier.
The reason that I had decided to leave the MP elections, the Lok Sabha elections, was that because I have already been two times a member of parliament from the to East Arunachal parliamentary constituency. I was even a union minister. But as I had already discussed with my chairperson, Madam Sonia Gandhi, and also with our President Mr. Takam Sanjay and other leaders also. The thing is that I had calculated that the contestant who is going to contest against me is Mr. Tapakau, whom I defeated twice. But a thing is called anti-incumbency, and I could feel it. I tried my best to work for the people, but I think the people have seen enough of me and they would like to see a new face. When we thought of seeing a new face, most of my friends said there is a person who's more capable than me, who's more active than me, and he can really work.